this problem, you're told that you have an enzyme with maximum activity at pH equals 7.01.